Good morning, everybody. It's Michelle here with Kissed by Coco, and this morning I'm going to be cutting. A new soap I just did last night called Minty Grapefruit. And here is the entire log. I did one already. And the pattern I used on this one is called Tiger Stripes or Zebra Stripes. So let's get started. And with Tiger Stripes, you don't know what you're going to get in the middle. So that's what makes it really fun. And of course, the fragrance is a lot of grapefruit essential oil, a little bit of lemongrass essential oil, and spearmint essential oil. But they came out really, really nicely. You guys can see that. I soaked another one last night called the American Gentleman. Wow, these are beautiful. Which I think I'm going to allow it to set up a little bit more before I try taking it out of the mold. And hopefully that one came out really good because it smells good and I used all my fragrance oil on it. This new fragrance oil that I have. And make sure you guys can see this. I'm having some camera issues this morning. I'm trying to make sure I'm in the perfect light, and it's not easy because it's super early in the morning in Atlanta, or period. I'm starting to fall in love with citrusy smells. This smells more like tangerine, I think, and grapefruit. I don't know. These came out really, really nice. I'm going to start trying to make a lot of larger batches because we've been selling out like crazy, and my products are now in a store called the Burlap Rose. They are formerly known as Not This Creations, and I feel bad because I can't always keep my things in there, my stuff, you know, stocked up in there because I sell out. And as you know, we're a small batch company. But that's going to change. It's going to have to change. So, which is a good thing. I can't complain. We've only been operating for technically a year. I don't even know. A year, I believe. And that's a really good thing. So, we shall see. I'm going to have to get another cutter. A few more molds. Here comes Noah. He's up. I'm going to keep this one this size. Do need to cut the back though. That's Noah and Coco. Just going to cut a little bit off the back. Alright, so let's do one final look. These came out really nice, guys. I am very, very proud. This is probably my second time doing the tiger stripe, which is maybe, no, about my, well, no, my second time, I believe. These are very nice. A very nice, beautiful blend of grapefruit, lemongrass, and spearmint essential oils. So there you have it. Minty grapefruit. So these will be available within the next 3 weeks, just in time for Valentine's Day. And I will be putting them up on the site. Probably within 2 weeks. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.